Have you ever been on Spittin' Chiclets before?
They do, but I deny. It's trash. Some things, it's like, for me, it was hard to believe they happened to them.
Do you feel like they were BSing for the sake of a story, for clicks and views, and trying to make the country and the area look bad just so that, you know, they could tell a big story kind of deal, and you didn't want to be a part of that?
Yes, yes, yes. This is exactly, yeah.